Hello and welcome to another episode of Star Wars Republic Commando. I'm going to load the game where we left off.
Whoop whoop.
Alright, just found... where we were, we just found this guy. He's opened up the shield.
Stop limping around and get some Bector, soldier.
Got it, sir.
It doesn't tell you to do orders all the time, it's just... teach him in the moment.
6-2 taking position.
I'm good to go, Deltas.
It's a fairly simple control system really, huh? So yeah.
Move, look. Move!
He's just chilling out. Oh!
We got warriors here.
Hello. How are you?
Excellent hit, squad leader.
Ooh, do you need a towel? Because you just got rinsed.
Activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. My advice, slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
Quietly, there doesn't seem to be something I'm going with here. Did that shield reopen? No, it didn't. That's good to say.
Secure that area.
Roger that.
Initiate slicing protocols, Delta.
Affirmative, sir.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Just a bit longer.
As you may have noticed, the main character has like the basic clone voice. Then everyone else seems to have weird voices. Not sure why. Oh. Okay. Oh, hello.
Advisor,
I don't like the
Geonosians.
They get quite tough.
We don't want them to be used against us. Destroy them.
Well.
Target uploaded to your objective tracker.
I'm shooting you in the face. I hope it hurts. Because it's supposed to. I'm still shooting you in the face. What the hell you gonna do about it? I can't shoot through this air gap right here, but that's okay, cause you're glitched. I'll shoot your legs. Oh, in the knee, in the knee.
Explosive set, Reagan.
Powering up.
Oh. Big guys go boom! Right, Samarius. Boom. I said boom. Where am I going now?
Sir, we're all fine.
Alright. Oh, it's clearly... Wait, where'd that... Oh yeah, I blew up, didn't I? Nice legs.
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to visor mode.
Damn it, was the wrong button. There we go. Okie dokie. Some of the worst... This is like the worst looking night vision. It's the most realistic, because it's probably what it's more like. But, it's supposed to be the future. I can barely see a damn thing in this. Probably lights up your helmet from the outside as well, which doesn't make any sense at all. Not sure why I did that. Oh, speaking of that, I'm getting Revelations of Christmas. I'll get it on Xbox, so I won't be able to record, unfortunately. I don't think that many people would watch anyway. There's so much more other people doing it as well, so...
Switch off that visor, Delta. It's plenty bright in here.
Aye, sir.
Good, now use a demo charge to clear the path.
I'd like some explosives.
Why does it
Delta?
Tell me what to do? It's so obvious.
Squad leader, solid shot. Separatist squashed.
Lost.
If you lose health, you will die. Thanks for the tip.
Explosive set, 3-8.
Take
Boom.
Cover, Deltas.
Yeah, they say the same stuff a lot. This place looks exactly the same. I mean, like that.
We've intercepted communications from Sunfax planning room. He's located one level below your current position. session. The Geonosians are aware of your presence and are on high alert.
The Geonosians suck. Enough said.
Taking position.
Let's look at this. What the hell? Alright. If I had the patience to complete this game, I'll be very impressed with myself. I'll get stuck on something, I'll get so pissed off I'll just stop playing. You know it's gonna... I don't like to think of myself as such a quitter, but I mean, come on. Sometimes.
This hall is directly above Sunfax planning room. You can rappel down from the ledge.
Roger that. Let's get down to the lower level.
Let's get down, doodle. I can only do that once, so, you know, enjoy.
Delta lead, Squadmate 07 is now in your vicinity and remaining covert.
There he is. That was hard.
07 locking into your HUD, sir.
Brain hacks.
Getting acquainted with the locals, eh, Sev?
That was fun.
Where's Sunfac?
In the next room, boss. And don't worry, I saved some targets for you guys.
Moving to cover, awaiting orders.
So kind, I mean, wow. Well, where am I what? Oh.
Sunfac is making a run to the door.
The sad thing is I've done that before.
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape.
I'm making this up because you can't, no one can see me for this, I mean, you know. Turnip, more turnip, turnip. Do the test and turn it, do turn it. You just got turn it.
Skip it up, 3-8. I'm reading a power transfer to Sunfax Spider.
Ah, look, wrecked off X. Can you do the can? I can do the can. You ruined it. Where'd he go? Slow motion.
Eliminate
his crutch.
Well,
I'm dead. Wow, that's a lot of talking. Kill him. You can sit here infinitely, nothing will happen to you, it's just when everyone dies that it ends.
Assisting 3-8.
Beep, 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 beep. No rush, it's totally...
Another kill here.
Totally chasing someone, but that's fine. I didn't even order you to do that. You make me sick.
Back to take it.
Yeah, back to stolen, you thief. I'm watching you.
Delta, begin door breach.
Aye, aye.
Where's my hologram?
Setting breach charge. Clear.
Clear. Please, clear.
Confirmed kill. Droid unit.
There he is, outside the shield.
Delta lead, assign 07 to
there he is,
position.
Up your ass.
Target on Sunfac. Sunfac is making a run for it.
In position.
Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
Reloading.
Yeah, we're doing that. We're reloading. Can I say?
He's taking off! Now you've lost!
Target terminated.
On the move, awaiting orders.
If he wasn't so retarded, he could have just flown off.
All I smell is burnt Geonosian.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. Did you see that? That craft didn't look Geonosian.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know,
okay, the
squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable a droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator.
Proceed to the elevator, because it does elevator stuff. We're in the next mission now, properly. Because the blue guy's here. No one's actually looking. Ooh, what's over here?
One of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. I'll communicate. Be sporadic. Inside. So you're on your own until that...
Signal off, sir. Too bad it was just...
Warriors!
It was just getting warriors!
Nice takedown.
It was just getting warriors, just getting warriors.
Enemy down.
I'm picking up a gun, cause I need one.
Commence door breach.
Aye, commence a door breach, cause I rule your asses.
Setting charge. Clear.
Clear.
Clear. Eliminate
hostiles. That smell. They're harvesting fit.
That smell.
Highly explosive.
Somebody
in
farted. Who was it? I'm so sorry, I didn't mean it.
Move.
Whee. That's what I'd be saying.
I hear machinery below. Looks like we're on the right track.
Looks like we're
that
in a cave.
We got to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you
inevitably.
Look at this place?
Multiple
That's
targets on
shit,
the bridge.
Wait, looks like a good place for a little sniper
looks
action.
A good place for...
Call me a mutant, but I think there'll be bugs here.
Mutant.
Squad leader, good shot.
Alright. Why don't you just use my name, you know? 3-8. I have the highest number, I win.
6-2 powering up.
Yeah, this is why this game could get annoying.
Can you die later, sir? It just isn't a good time.
Screw you.
Nice shot.
Target terminated.
Right. Stop with like half health, so.
That doesn't sound good. Must be the battle upstairs.
That doesn't sound good.
Always make sure they're dead.
Yeah. No, I think I could make a montage of all the times I've used that thing.
Dead hostile.
And we've only on episode 2.
This place gives me the creeps. What are these strange egg-like...
Eggs?
Looks like we're in some sort of geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
The egg-like things are eggs?
Just to be safe.
Just when you think they can't get any more...
Hey, what's that armor-like thing you're wearing? Nope, got the grid out.
Let's move on.
This is just so Half-Life.
6-2 powering up.
Right.
Good one, sir.
Nope. They're like running in front of me before. They don't attack from behind, they actually run up in front. That's how generous these guys are.
Area secure.
And they don't attack here, sure. Yeah, I don't
know. Hostile down.
Right. Well. Times like this you need to be cracking out jokes. Oh, I see what I did there. What's this?
There's the jamming device, but it's,
oh, it's a grenade thing.
The controls to that shield must be
Ooh,
nearby.
Lag. That's professional. Boom goes the dynamite.
Hold fire, hold fire!
It's awful for silence to explosive barrel. I thought the noobest thing you can do in a game. I'll able to take that down and just save and quit.
Noble rose down. Someone help him.
Delta 40 needs help. I'm on it.
Well, thank you for watching the video. This is the perfect time to stop.
I'm on it.
Right. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.